your film is kind of an amazing achievement of embedding yourself in a situation. Do you imagine that you'll ever do this again, or was it such a process?
Look, man, like, I'm producing a documentary film now, which I believe it's filmed through like 6 years until now. And it's in the capital of ISIS in Raqqa, which is not anymore. It's totally destroyed city. So as a producer, I still, like as a creative producer, I still try to find the most strong, difficult films. I love difficult films. This is inside my blood. So it's give you inspiration for your life to do a lot of challenging, you know, because our life is typical, like, slow and the rhythm, and it's repeat itself. So through films and through supporting talents from behind the ocean, I think I can be. But to go again, like in radical society, I think they will cut my head in the first 1 minute. Before I start to say anything right now, after all these interviews and all of this attention around the world, so. But the film is here, and I will ask anyone who didn't see it to see it. It's really experience, long experience from inside. There is no direct violence. It's about education. It's about the psychologically behind the world, about the uprise of extremists in our beautiful world. So